Camp Ooch is a place where kids go to just be kids. And today we've got Bare Naked Ladies' own Ed Robertson, who spent some time with the kids at camp. And we have got 8-year-old Sharia here. Good morning. And we're talking about a brand new song that you developed as part of being on the camp one day.
Yeah.
So tell to us about the title of the song.
I was so blown away when I visited the camp doing my show, Ed's Up. And I had said to them, if I can ever help, just let me know. And they reached out and said, we've got a fairly major fundraising push going because they just want to get more kids to the camp. They have about 150 kids a session right now, but there's still 2,400 kids in Ontario that don't have access to camp as kids dealing with cancer. So that's the big fundraising push, is to get more kids to camp. I thought I was just writing a song for the fundraising push, and it's become the camp song. They open every camp session with it, close every camp session with it. Sharia's got my lyrics in his book here.
So Sharia, you went for the day last year, but this year, this is big. You're going overnight.
To Muskoka.
To Muskoka.
Yep.
And how long are you going to stay there?
I don't know.
What do you love so much about it? What, you've done the day camp, so what do you love so much about it? Talk to us about it. What's your favorite part?
My favorite part? Well, the favorite part that I had that would be the same is what's swimming, of course.
Swimming, of course.
Swimming, yes. There's nothing like swimming in a lake.
Yeah.
It's so much better than a pool.
And it's so much fun when you get to gather around with your friends and sing songs. Yeah. And I know you have Ed's new song, which actually people can download at home today.
Yes.
How does that work? So when we do so, do all proceeds go towards Camp Ooch?
I believe so.
Yes,
yeah,
thank you.
They better.
How do they, right?
How do people find it? How do people find it?
Oochismyplace.ca.
Oochismyplace.ca. Download that. Support the camp. And so do you know the song?
Yeah.
Are you going to help?
Problem is, I don't know the song.
Yeah, that's he does
but
it
you
all the
wrote
time.
It.
He sucks in the middle.
I know I wrote it, but it doesn't mean I remember it. I've written a lot of songs.
I love it. He's
sorry. Should we play a bit of it?
Yes, yeah. Let's hear it.
There's a lake.
And there's
a boat.
In that water,
I can float. There's a forest. With a trail, I can learn to navigate and learn to sail. There's a kid who's just like me. When we sing around the campfire, we feel free. You won't believe what I just did. I climbed right up to the forest top like any other kid. Sing away, oh, away, oh, away, oh, away. These are my friends, and this is my place. Sharia!
Wow.
Awesome.
All right, all right.
I couldn't see the words to my own song. You were supposed to help me out there, Sharia.
Here it is from Canada's Got Talent. Sharia, you're moving on.
Yeah.
Ed,
I've been voted off the island.
No.
Fantastic. Not done yet.
You're not done yet? Okay.
Oh, my gosh,
you guys keep going. You guys keep going.
Okay.
Keep going.
Amazing.
Right. It is absolutely amazing. So Ooch is my place. .ca. Download it.